At cleaning, at cleaning my jackknife when you did appear. Had to fight with you, I cut off your ear. Go to lay, little darling, don't you come here no more. Take this as a warning, get your ear off my floor. I throwed some sawdust where the blood puddle lied. Watched you run screaming, I prayed you would die. You're late, little darling, don't you come here no more. Take this as a warning, get your ear from my floor.
Well, the red moon, he sat neath a wet piece of wood. Black crow looking down on him, yes it was. Well, the black crow say to red newt, listen to me sing. Caw, 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 caw. He say caw, 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 caw. Well, the red newt say to black crow, you sure sound good. Oh, and you do, did you do, do what you do. But pardon me, just what the hell do you do? Yeah, pardon me, just what the hell do you do? Well, the red newt say to that black crow, well, I don't do much, but I don't fly around making the noise that you do. No, I don't fly around making the noise that you do. Well, the black crow, he started getting mad, and they think about the last thing he had. He looked out and that old red newt said, I might take him home, make a red newt soup. Well, the black crow, we pick up the red newt, take him up in the sky. Said, now I'm gonna teach you how to crow flies. Now I'm gonna teach you how to crow flies. He said, go ahead, you feathery pain in my neck. Do what you will, will. Well, I don't really care much if I die. No, I don't really care much if I die.